And this is dedicated to him.
That song was dedicated to Emmanity Emma and Emma.